子は俺のことを思ってくれてるってことでいいよな。
Thank you. And here we have our spread. I would like to also quickly show you. I believe this is where I also journaled about Golden Apple Archipelago last year. So I would like to quickly like just browse through to see where it is. And here is the spread that I did for Golden Apple Archipelago last year. This was actually super fun. I did manage to like put a lot of like journaling into this storyline of Golden Apple Archipelago. However, I believe that this was more like there are more to it because there were four islands. There were like each island has a specific character. It is storming outside. So each of the island has a character associated with it. Like there was Mona, Kazuha, Sinyan, and Fischl. So each island has its own story and its own mechanics and like puzzles and such, and also exploration. While in Bottle Land, it's like this one whole, even though there are like three different storylines because there are three different like groups of people that you have to interact with and like solve their stories and such. This is like more manageable and more I could say it is easier compared to like the Golden Apple Archipelago that was last year. So yeah, thank you so much for hanging out with me today and for journaling with me. I really enjoy the spread. It's very colorful, as I always want my clay spreads to be. And yeah, thank you so much again, and I will see you in the next one. So until then guys, take care and bye.